How to value your accident case. Some lawyers may answer this question differently, but rest assured all lawyers look at it differently than the large corporate insurance companies. As you probably know, the insurance company's singular goal is to deny, delay, and defend cases at all costs. Even in cases with clear liability and serious injuries, they will do their best to limit their exposure and to offer woefully inadequate settlements in the hopes that vulnerable victims will settle short. At Robinson & Associates, we think about cases differently. Hi, I'm Bruce Robinson of Robinson & Associates, on the internet at MarylandAccident.com. For any injury case, including those with minimal bills, we don't believe that the bills should be the sole driving force to determine value. Instead, we believe it's the nature of the injuries that you suffered and the pain, suffering, and inconvenience that you and your family endured. We believe these damages are equally important, if not more important, than the financial damages. Consider a broken leg. The medical bills may only be a few hundred dollars to set the bone, but consider the pain and suffering experienced for weeks while the bone mends. We find these damages to be crucial, and they must be properly communicated to a jury for them to understand and consider, because trying to explain the concept of pain to the insurance company, well, you might as well be banging your head against the wall. These people are paid not to understand nor to care about you or your case. Rest assured, we do. If you have any questions about an accident case, give us a call anytime, day or night. We'll be happy to discuss your case, and if we can help, we will do so at no cost to you. Our telephone number is 410-484-1111, or click MarylandAccident.com. We're here right now to lend a helping hand.